The Gospel Akpabio Stadium in Uyo, Akwa Ibom State hosted the first night kickoff of the 2015-2016 season as Akwa United met Plateau United in the first of match day 6 games. An interesting subplot to the encounter was the return of Plateau United coach Zachary Baraje to Uyo as opponent of Akwa United, the club for whom he won the Federation Cup last season. His new side, Plateau United, arrived with a poor defensive record on their travels with 3 goals conceded in each of their 2 away matches. Host Akwa United were looking to bounce back from losing a 5-goal thriller last week to Kano Pillars. Here are highlights from the Nest of Champions.
Losing possession to Ibukun. Akwa United Patane going for his man. Opportunity! There it is! Goal number one to Akwa United. It is Ubon Friday that has nicked it. Great goal, great build-up, fantastic finish from Ubon Friday. His second goal of the season. He scored his first goal against Sunshine Stars, and now he has put Akwa United for his second goal of the season. Less than 15 minutes left in a regulation time. Opportunity for Akwa United! That is his second goal from the priest for Ubon Friday. Great goal from Ubon Friday, really. Just the same way it happened. He was left all alone. The first was a header, point blank header. And this time around, happiness. Maurice Coleman excited seeing Ubon Friday putting his side, widening the lead. It's now 2-0 for Akwa United.
So the appropriately named Ubon Friday gave Plateau United and his former coach a Friday to forget with 2 well-taken goals as Akwa United continued their strong showing at home.